this, we're gonna straight line this, and what happens is it kind of dogleg a little bit to the left. Stay along the edge of the trees, but this is a large open field.